wish me luck. Because if this fails, Billy's dead again. Leave me alone, Crows! Leave me alone! Oh, that took more ammo than I was hoping, but... And of course... Rebecca's the one with the needle. So, Corey, I guess you're gonna have another anxiety attack. Because it's time for more crows. Crows, crows, take me away. Far away, far away. To the future we shall go. Could be worse, they could be ravens. Leave me alone! Hey Billy, weren't there bugs up here? For some reason, I was expecting them to go at different intervals rather than just one at a time. Ah, why can't I grab that giant hammer? Becky, you can have these. Just so I can free up space from Billy's. Well, time for the crow anxiety attack skin. Sorry, Coy. Charge, Billy! Don't stop leaving. Don't stop. Uh-oh. There, Billy didn't stop believing. Okay, cool. You may want to close your eyes again. Since I've put it on 8:15. It's time for Becca's turn to run through. Festus, Festus, can be, you can't catch me, crows. I'm gonna get attacked because of that, aren't I? I shouldn't have said anything, that was stupid of me. Okay. So, Coy, you cannot drop the cage on a Becca's head. Because the ladder is no longer there.
Roger.
The centipede apparently destroyed it when it grabbed her and came up. But you're wondering, so there you go. Let's see. Which room was the time? I think it was that one. Excuse me. Say 15.
Check over there.
Yeah.
Maybe it's not 8:15, maybe it's a different time. So, Rebecca, you seem to have the least amount of luck with crows, so you get to go. And watch me be totally off. That'd be hilarious. Rebecca, running around crows. No, 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 no. Oh, maybe, nope, that's a 15. Okay, so guess it could be 45. Well, maybe I have to hit OK instead of circle. That'd be interesting. Maybe by hitting circle, it canceled the input. So that's what it was. By hitting circle, it didn't save the input. Noted. Well, if anybody else plays this and watches, now they know. Do not hit circle upon doing the clock puzzle. Well, do not hit the cancel button to exit out of the clock puzzle screen, because it does not save. So, how many crows on attack for Becca now? I refuse. I made it through. Yay! And I think that should be it for the crows for a while. Hopefully. Since I'm running by, in a way, I'll go ahead and grab the statue out of here.